This is a demonstration of an electronic tally board, which gives you a roll call connected to an access control system, which controls monitoring access in and out through a control door, all connected back to a central database, which in this case is a laptop, which holds the systems database. How it works is using a card. You present the card to the reader, the fingerprint reader. You gain access with a fingerprint. The lock clicks, indicating the door is unlocked. The person goes through. At that point, the tablet is updated and the system's roll call is updated. Then, if somebody else comes along and presents the card, again, the Android tablet is updated and the system is updated with the second visitor. When the first visitor leaves site, they present their card to the exit reader. The lock clicks to let the person out. The change is reflected on the Android tally board tablet. It's also reflected on the main system database. Within the system, when the second person leaves, they are then removed from the tablet and also removed from the database. This shows a single location. You can have many such locations within a building. It shows a single location with in and out control, and that this particular tally board will give you a tally of who is inside that individual location. That location can be the whole site, or it could be any location within the site.